Heiskanen tying up. Inched along the boards, out to center. Stars get to it, and they'll play it at Heiskanen all alone. He scores! Miro Heiskanen, and the Stars have a lead. Neatly back in. Sets it around the wall. To the near side, it's Heiskanen, and a sharp angle score! He caught Talbot napping! And Heiskanen's got his second. To the far side, Gurianov. He's got one of the Stars' three power play goals in the series. Perry, who's got another one. Up high, Heiskanen, he scores! A one-time bullet from Miro Heiskanen.
Now Gurianov, 2.5 remaining in period two. 5-1 Colorado. Here's Heiskanen with a shot. He scores! A power play goal. It is now a 5-2 game. 2.5 to go in period one. Shots are 12-11 Colorado. Avalanche have had three power plays. Now Heiskanen with a shot. Score! The Stars strike first in game six.
To play different ways, right? You just can't play one way. You just can't throw the ball down the plate with a fastball. You got to be able to change it up every once in a while.
Forehand shot by Heiskanen and a scramble there, and it's in. The Stars have cashed in.
Heiskanen gets it to the net. I think it's going to be Heiskanen's goal. I don't know if Dickinson touches it.